Hi everyone, this is the Kabbalah Hippie Shaman. Thank you so much for joining us this afternoon when we're going to discuss about happiness, man, and magic powers. It's like the most awesome thing in the world. And part of my performance is having a discussion with the Wizard of Puppetland and his friend, the Leprechaun of Puppetland. Maybe it's going to be awesome, man. And here goes. Leprechaun, what do you think is the most magical thing in the world?
Well, I believe that Kabbalah is the real magic that leprechauns always use.
Are you kidding? Leprechauns use Kabbalah? I never heard of such a funny thing.
Well, indeed. Well, Ireland is all about magical powers from the shamrock. And the shamrock is a part of creation of the universe. It's all about the creation of the universe and the creation of humans and what the essence of humans are supposed to be.
Really? That's wild, man. I never knew that leprechauns use magic Kabbalah powers. That's awesome. Well, I believe that Kabbalah is awesome, man. Well, I'm the Kabbalah Hippie Shaman, and I believe, man, that Kabbalah should be a part of your life. Because Kabbalah means that you accept yourself for who you are, and that you're happy with what you have, man. If you're not happy with what you have, you're going to be sad, depressed, you're not going to want to go anywhere, you're going to always be home. You're not going to want to live a life. I mean, man, that is really sad. Right, Leprechaun?
Absolutely! Well, Kabbalah is all about being happy and accepting who you are. While the shamrock could never work and all the magic of the leprechauns could never work if we didn't have Kabbalah. Well, Kabbalah is the energy of God who gives us all our power. All the magical powers is God who created everything. Every human being, every molecule, your lungs and your heart that beat. That's God what's in you. That's right. It's all about Kabbalah.
Wow, man, that is so awesome. So now you know it. You heard it from the leprechaun himself. Kabbalah is the magic energies of the entire world of God. That's right. There's only one God, and He's everywhere, man. He is like giving you your life, your happiness, and you should accept the fact that you are a human. Man, if we all accepted that we were humans, we could help each other. We could make cures for diseases, man. We could all be Kabbalah Hippie Shamans and sit on the beach. Well, I like to go surfing, man. Who wants to work? Well, I believe that life could be fun. You could always surf the waves. We'll surf the waves with unity, man. And let's talk to the wizard. Let's see what kind of magic he has.
Hello, everyone. I'm the wizard. And it's all about Kabbalah. That's right. All the magic in the world and all the wizards use Kabbalah. Well, there's only one magic power, and that's the power of life itself. That's right. It's Kabbalah. God gives us light, life, and everything that we understand. Well, He's so powerful, there's only one God, and all the energies of God give us the magic powers.
Wow, man, this is an awesome day that we're learning all about God and that God is everywhere. He gives you power to do your talents. He gives you power to be happy. Respect each other, man. God is in everyone. And come on, we need a break here, man. Let's kind of chill out. Let's sing a song. La 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 la. That is so awesome, man. I want you to be encouraged, man, to have a life full of happiness, find your soulmates, enjoy life, and respect each other like they have God within them. I promise you, if you start respecting yourself for who you are and accept yourself and be happy and just be happy to be alive, that you have a life, and then you accept that, and then you want to do acts of kindness and help other people and respect your spouse and give them the moral support they need. Just be there, man. It is so awesome to respect each other. We are going to make world peace by doing this, man. I think there's something big coming, and it's going to be awesome. And always write to me at my jewelry store in Beverly Hills at Rodeo Fine Jewelry at 9608 Brighton Way in Beverly Hills, California, 90210. We sell estate for people and we only charge 10%. So come and visit me, man. And then maybe after work, we could go both to the beach and have some chilling time. Thank you for listening to the Kabbalah Hippie Shaman. And be happy, man, with what you have.